Tonight I ordered a targeted military strike on the airfield in Syria from where the chemical attack was launched.
On Thursday evening, President Donald Trump ordered his first set of airstrikes on Syria after Assad's regime released a chemical bomb onto civilians. This is not the first time that the U.S. released missiles onto the war-torn country. In 2013, President Obama suggested that the U.S. do that after the first chemical assault on innocent Syrians crossed the proverbial red line. However, unlike Trump, his predecessor was unwilling to take a chance without a congressional approval.